And to think that Scarlet and Rhett hadn't even met yet. Wasn't that lovely? Stay with us now for something a little more gritty from Melbourne City. Details follow.